Welcome to your Butterscotch tutorial on how to organize your shortcut screens. In order to move a widget around on your home screen, simply press and hold it, and then you can drag it anywhere you like. If you want to move it from the shortcut screen to the trash can, just drag it down to the trash can. To move a widget from the app screen, press and hold, and it will drop onto the shortcut page you had already set. If you want to move a widget from one page to another, press and hold, and drag it up to the upper corner left or right, and it will automatically change and you can drop it. Keep the apps you use close on your home page. Thanks for watching, and don't miss the next Android tutorial on butterscotch.com.